The world today is facing a crisis that has made all of us conscious of our surroundings and made us pay attention to what and who we come into contact with. The COVID-19 pandemic has made us think about what we touch with our hands on a daily basis. Our hands come into contact with so many things every day, from park benches to door handles to plastic bags to public transportation seats and much more. With the rise of millions of new germs and thousands of new diseases, it becomes crucial for us to find a way to effectively keep our hands clean as we go through our daily lives. But surveys show that worldwide, less than 2/3 of health facilities are equipped with hand hygiene stations, and over 3 billion people lack access to soap and water. This leaves a majority of our population vulnerable to catching diseases like COVID-19. Taking the bottles in and out of your bag to use it can undo the